close up of that fender. It's a really, really nice fender. Tough find. Of course, like all of our fenders, we take the back brace out of our fenders. Spot weld them right back in. Beautiful.